New numbers show the U.S. remains the hardest hit country, accounting for more than a quarter of the cases worldwide, with 1.3 million infections. Florida leading the country in the number of newest cases with close to 600, while Louisiana ranked highest for the number of additional deaths at 19. And the death toll for the nation now stands at more than 80,000. On the global aspect, there are more than 4 million COVID-19 cases.